I'm about to be so much more than a villain of the week.
I'm sorry I called you that, okay? You're a great villain.
Well, not yet, I'm not.
Initializing collider. No!
How's it going now?
Great! Anyone got any ideas?
Oh, I have so many, but none for this.
Stand back. I've been working on something new. Give me a sec.
Do you want us to do something, or do we just stand here?
Are you, like, charging it?
Oh, I'm absorbing it so I can shoot it back.
It looks like you're just charging.
Please, hold your questions until I'm done breaking this.
Do you get it? I don't get it.
Just let me do this. All right.
Look at that, another one.
I love how many different variations of you guys there.
My life path, big step up. Yeah, mate?
What's this dude saying?
It's English for we get along great and we're close friends.
Is this the younger from 1610?
Do you understand this guy?
Hey, Obi, thanks for breaking the shield.
I loosened it.
Bit of advice. Use the palm, not just your fingers. What's up with your suit? Is he bleeding from his armpits?
Miles, Hobie Miles.
Hi, I've never heard of you because Gwen barely ever mentioned you.
Hi, my name's Hobei Brown. I was bitten by her.
Wouldn't he like to know? Get on there.
And for the last 3 years, I've been the one and only. Wait. You think I'm going to show you my secret identity? Come out of here. That is when I'm not playing shows, antagonizing fascists, staging unpermitted political actions / performing art pieces, or having a laugh at the pub with Amanda. I'm not a role model. I was briefly a runway model. I hate the AM. I hate the PM. I hate Abels. I'm not a hero because calling yourself a hero makes you a self-pathologizing, narcissistic autocrat.
I thought you hated labels.
Gwendy, you left a jumper around my place.
Well, what's a jumper?
It's a sweater.
How many sweaters do you have?
That's not mine, I'm sure.
And your toothbrush.
Wait, what?
Are those my chucks?
Y'all make a heck of a team.
I don't believe in teams.
Aren't you in a band?
I don't believe in consistency.
Well, this guy is killing me. This is gonna be good for us, Spider-Man. You and me, we're finally gonna live up to our potential. You'll finally have a villain worth fighting, and I won't be just a joke to you!
You're not a joke, right, gang?
Absolutely.
Completely unamusing!
I don't believe in comedy! Just kidding!
See? No one here thinks you're a joke!
They won't after this.
No!
Adventure for Spider-Man!
Slow down that building.
I'll do it, but not because you told me to. Everybody run!
Ah!
it carefully. I'm on it.
Hurry, everyone! This way!
Young woman that I do not know.
Papa?
Kaitri.
Papa.
Not bad, right?
Right. I've never seen him so emotional.
Excellent job.
A good team. Yeah?
Yeah.